I'm packing and taking out the mansion and accessories. Install the Tregon. Connect the power supply. After installation, open the software. Open Wi-Fi settings. Find Voidaker site 119. Enter password 11110000. After the connection is successful, prompt that the current Wi-Fi is not available. Click us to open the software. When the Wi-Fi icon in the upper right corner displays blue and the mansion is reset, the connection is successful. Epicer. If the addition is unsuccessful, the setting function will be turned on. Click Application Management, Permission Management, Application to find Void Micro. Set buff stored in camera to low. Then return to the software to successfully open the picture. The following options of the software can adjust the engraving parameters. Click Edit Picture to adjust other properties of the picture. Click the Processing option to change the picture mode to black and white. Return to the previous page after adding the properties. Resize the picture. Adjust the focus. Turn the focus knob to minimize the laser spot focus. After finishing, click the blank space next to the picture and options for adjusting the laser power and engraving speed will appear. The power is set to 100 by default. The faster the speed parameter is, the faster the engraving speed is, and the lighter the engraving color is. Click the image to display the positioning button. Click positioning to preview the curving position. Click positioning repeatedly to preview continuously. Adjust the position. Everything is ready to print. Printing is complete. Thank you for watching.